The Brickyard was originally 2.5 miles of teeth-rattling bricks, but was eventually resurfaced in smooth asphalt, leaving the iconic brick start-finish line.